CBC News with George McLean.
Here are tonight's top news stories. The Bonn summit is over, and for the first time in years, the seven leaders emerged divided. Their split is over when to open new trade talks. French President François Mitterrand wouldn't go along with early next year as a starting date. Mitterrand is worried that French farmers would suffer the most if certain agricultural trade barriers were dropped. A jury in Montreal says Thomas Brigham is guilty of first-degree murder. Brigham was charged after three French tourists were killed last September in an explosion at Montreal Central train station. He already plans to appeal. And New Brunswick Liberals have picked a new man to try to unseat Conservative Premier Richard Hatfield. Frank McKenna, a 38-year-old lawyer, won the leadership handily this afternoon. The rookie MLA got twice as many votes as his lone rival. We'll have more on these and other stories later tonight on The National. But now back to Hockey Night in Canada.
Gary Curry has...